3 days, July 1st, 2nd, and 3rd, there are going to be nearly 500 Civil War reenactors, living historians, also known as, encamping on the battlefield. And on the weekend before that and the weekend afterwards, there are two large reenactment events. They may look the same, similar, you run